Well, g'day guys, it's Ian here, and I thought I'd revisit the Parrot Sumo, Jumping Sumo. And here we are trying it out in normal mode, just to check out the speed. Now, I was told if you, you know, if you fold the wheels like this, you get better speed out of the unit. So I thought, let's give that a go. Let's see if this is any faster. So here we go. Test, off we go. And it's definitely a bit quicker, but when you try and turn, it just rolls over and crashes. It's got no maneuverability at all, just keeps rolling over. It's kind of almost comical and fun, but yeah, unfortunately, yeah, that's probably, but it still jumps, still pretty high, not as quite as high as when you put it into stability mode, which is definitely where this unit is the most fun. That speed mode is good, but it's just no fun moving it around, but good fun to have a go with. Just yeah, I didn't really do this in another video, so yeah, this is kind of like a revisit of the Parrot Flying Sumo or Jumping Sumo, whatever they call it. I think it's jumping, kind of flies, but mainly jumping sumo. And but one mode I didn't show last time, and I'll get to that in a second. That says here we are spinning. Battery life is still awful with this unit. That's probably my biggest disappointment still with this unit, is this, the battery life is just shocking. So here we are, and it's got to all these little modes that you can see right now, which are kind of fun, and just spins around and that flips around, then we'll do a kind of a dance, and then it's got a little bit of a hit, and then it does a little spin, spins really quickly, and we do that again from another angle, and then we've got some other ones. It's got a kind of like a dancing thing, and it does a little bit of a flip like that. What else does it do? Spin and jump. Then it's got slalom, so it goes to that and you press the button. It just does this automatically by pressing the different options that you've got on the unit. And I just got a fascination with that spinning. It was just so much fun spinning. And so yeah, the unit's good fun. It's great fun to have out there and just play with. Definitely worth checking out. If you just like something fun, just peer about the battery life. Catch you guys later.
Yeah.